Hi, my name is Corey Christiansen. I'm a jazz guitarist. I'm based out of northern Utah. I run the guitar program at Utah State University. I've been a touring musician for about 18 years, I guess. I've been playing the Positive Grid Bias Head for quite a while now, and I'm extremely happy with the results that I'm getting. When I'm home, I have a great arsenal of amplifiers that I get to use in the studio or for my live performances, but it's not feasible to take those on the road with me for the kind of work I'm doing. This is such an amazing piece of equipment for, you know, guys like myself who are needing to travel efficiently and lightweight. The first amp head that I got from Positive Grid was the bias head, and completely knocked out, 11 pounds, and like the size of a lunchbox. And then they come along with the, bias mini guitar, which is basically, like a half rack space and 5 pounds. Literally, that amp head fits in the pouch on my gig bag that I stick my music in. I was able to A/B my sounds, with my tube amplifiers and the Positive Grid, and get the sounds that really I'm used to dialed in just incredibly fast. The whole platform of the bias head is just extremely intuitive. The first thing you have to have is a concept, in your head that you want to achieve. And then really what you're trying to do between your guitar and your pedals and whatever amplifier you're playing is recreate that sound. Within, 45 minutes to an hour, I had the sounds that I'm imagining and I'm always trying to create in the studio and on stage. I had them coming out of this hardware and software. It's a great time to be a traveling musician because Positive Grid has taken the ability to recreate the sounds that I have in my mind and have been striving for years and years and years to get with my own equipment. And now it's available in such a way that I can take it with me wherever I go. Like I mentioned, I really love this gear. It's been a life changer for me. I mean, this is the stuff that I'm taking out on the road with me. I hope to see you guys at some of the venues that I'm playing, and come hear this stuff for yourself.